Yeah, I'm a disc jockey. Probably heard of me.
Oh yeah, I have.
That'll come in handy. Sure as hell, I'm famous. Mm-hmm. You wanna come to my place?
I'll have Ellie goes.
Alright.
I'm watching.
Sure.
Kid.
Yeah, you will.
What do you expect?
I can tell you something. I had TB. But don't worry, I'll get better though. Oh. I'm going back to school next fall, so don't worry.
No, I have to tell you something. I'm not going to marry you.
What? You're crazy. You gotta change your mind.
My mind's made up. I'm going to overdose myself when you come off.
I'll blow my brains out with a gun.
Hi, I'm Dr. Gordon. I'm sorry to say it, but your doctor needs shock treatment. This won't hurt.
I wonder if this will worry. But my skin looks too fragile. I wonder how it will feel like if I do it to my cat. Smoke in here, do you? No. So, tell me about Dr. Gordon. I didn't like him. He gave me shock treatments every time. Well, you won't get shock treatments here. And if you do, I promise they won't hurt like they did before. I swear, if anybody gives me shock treatments, I'll kill myself.
Thank you.
Where were we? Sometimes.
Erwin, bring me a towel!
A bad dream. I remembered everything. I remembered Doreen and the story of the fig tree. Dr. Gordon, and the 20 pounds I gained on insulin, and the rock the bulge between sky and sea like a gray skull. Maybe forgetfulness, like a kind snow, should numb and cure them. But they were a part of me. They were my landscape.
Blame it on the goo-goo, got you feeling loose, ooh. Blame it on the throne, got you in the zone. Blame it on the alcohol, blame it on the she says she usually don't, but I know that she front. Cause all they know what she want, but she don't wanna seem like she easy. I hear you saying what you won't do, but you know we're probably gon'